Ladies, the minutes will soon be read today. The garden club and weaving class, I'm sure, have much to say. But next week is our culture night, our biggest, best event. And I've just made a dish for it. You'll all find heaven sent. It's my lime jello marshmallow cottage cheese surprise. With slices of pimento, you won't believe your eyes. All topped with a pineapple ring and a dash of mayonnaise. My vanilla wafers round the edge will win your highest praise. And Mrs. Jones is making scones that are filled with peanut mousse, followed by a chicken mold that's made in the shape of a goose. For ladies who must watch their pounds, we've found a special dish, strawberry ice enshrined in rice with bits of tuna fish. And my lime jello marshmallow cottage cheese surprise. Truly a creation that description does defy. Will go so well with Mrs. Bell's creation of the week. Shrimp salad topped with chocolate sauce and garnished with a leek. And Mrs. Perkins' walnut loaf that's crowned with melted cheese was such a hit last culture night, we ask no seconds, please. Now you must try her hot dog pie with candied mushroom slices. Those ladies who resigned last year, they just don't know what nice is. But my lime jello marshmallow cottage cheese surprise. I did not steal that recipe. It's lies, I tell you, lies. Our grand award, a picture hat and a salmon sequined gown for any girl who tries each dish and keeps her whole lunch down. I'm sure you all are waiting for the biggest news, dessert. We've thought of things in molds and rings your diet to subvert. You must try our chocolate layer cake on a peanut brittle base with slices of bananas that make a funny face. Around the edges, peppermints just swimming in peach custard with lovely little curlicues of lovely yellow mustard. If all this is too much for you, permit me to advise more lime jello marshmallow cottage cheese surprise. I've made heaps.
They weren't as loud as the jazz band, but every bit is emotionally moving. I think you can agree with me on that. It was Jeannie Kostelic and Rod
Kostelic.
Sorry. And Rod Schleicher. And also, where are the kids? The jazz band, there was one mistake in your program. I think that song should have been called 1010-211-1719 Pennsylvania 65000. So perhaps you could get it fixed by the next time you play. And I understand some of the kids from the jazz band are going to be coming out and playing with the Lazy Aliens, our final act. What I want to know is where their parents were when they were making this decision. You should see the aliens. Anyway, you have envelopes on your tables. And as part of the program tonight, we're videotaping this for future evidence. If you'd like to purchase a videotape, it's going to be $11. JR Productions is doing the taping. And part of the proceeds goes to the Salida High School Band. So what you do is you put your name and your telephone number in the envelope. JR Productions calls you back and makes arrangements to however many tapes you want. And they get the money, you get the tapes, and it'll be a wonderful keepsake for the evening. Okay, the next group up, these guys named themselves after the city of Salida. And you know, what a beautiful city we have here. You know, if New York is a city that never sleeps, I think Salida is a city that never wakes up. So, but there are, you know, it seems to be very popular here, especially in summertime. A lot of visitors, a lot of people from somewhere else. I I haven't seen as many Texans since the last time I was down in San Antonio. So, okay. From where the scenic Sawatch Range meets the Sangre de Cristo Mountains, here they are, the Salida Brass.
It sure is nice to be a part of this, and I'd like to tell you that this ensemble is made up of a graduate of an Aggie school, right? Yeah, CSU, extension agent here in Chaffee County, Kurt Jones. We have a lab tech, retired in Ted Surrey. We have a local business, yeah, give him a hand. Have a local businessman from downtown is Bob Cook. And we have an attorney, which we're proud to have him here with us, and in Ernie Marquez. Now, two of our regular members are not here. One of them is very heavily involved with the MAME rehearsals and was not able to be here. And another one of the members has an ailing father in Kansas and is with his ailing father. So we have two very capable high school students sitting over there, Landon Andrews, which you've already been introduced to, and Emma Schleicher. So it sure is nice to have some capable people stand in. I was ready to call and cancel for this thing tonight, and Sherry says, no, 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 I got some ideas. So this is the ideas. Thank you. first two tunes were ragtime tunes. Next one we're going to play is entitled Fred's Jewel. Now, the thing that's significant about Fred's Jewel is that over a period of years, there were newspaper marches that were written. One of the most famous of all newspaper marches is the Washington Post. Well, Fred Jewell wrote a march called the Denver Post. We're not going to play it, but he wrote this march. Last number we're playing is a novelty number by Victor Herbert, and I don't know if Larry Cicerelli's in the crowd or not, but he might recognize one of the lines out of this. In other words, shave and a haircut.
We had a country western band was going to play tonight, and this is where I used my line item veto power. They sent in a song list, and I thought, you know, we can't let some of this material out. They were called the Rambling Drifters or the Drifting Ramblers or something like that. These are the songs they were going to sing. The first one was entitled, I've Got Tears in My Ears from Lying in My Bed and Crying Every Night Over You. Second one was, If You Won't Leave Me Alone, I'll Find Someone Who Will. And my personal favorite, or should I say my least favorite, These are the lyrics to it. My dog has fleas, my bacon has grease, I'm so allergic to your baby that I just want to sneeze. I didn't think it fair to spring that upon you folks. All right, so we've got some legitimate country music tonight from a legitimate country lady, accompanied by Chet Woods. Here she is, Shannon Cole.
Each time I see you again, I fall to pieces. How can I be just your friend? You want trying and crazy for crying, and I'm crazy for loving you.
Thank you, Shannon. And Jeff, a lot of sound out of just one guitar, didn't you? Drums and bass and everything else. Okay, the next guy up, you're gonna like him. He's a piano player. Frank Lanigan's his name. Frank is to piano playing what Walmart is to retailing. The emperor of the ivories, the king of the keyboards. Here he is, Frank Lanigan. Thanks, Frank. Does that song have a title?
That's Getting on the Keys.
Getting on the Keys.
Yeah.
I should have known that.
It's a cat.
The title I liked was that one that Shannon played, I Call for Pizza. I like that one. Okay, you've met Gene and Rod. Gene Kostelic. They're going to do a song. Kostelic. I'll get it right sometime soon. And Rod, of course, is a piano player. He is to piano music what the artist Christo is to river decoration. The emperor of the keyboards, the king of the ivories, Rod Schleicher, Gene Kostelic, Frank Lanigan. Thank you.
touched my silent heart and taught it how to sing. Yes, true love's a many splendid
That's the first half of our show. Don't want anybody to go away. Second half gets louder, livelier, more convoluted, little less knowing what to expect in the whole thing. Here's what we have coming up. Jeremy Moore, we got Ruth Ann Hoffman and Linda Lofton are going to sing. We don't have the Blue Cats. Apparently one of them went to England, came back with mad cow disease, so they're not going to be playing. Frank Lanigan, Rod Schleicher, and Gina Kostelic will be playing again, and who knows what to expect there. And, of course, the Lazy Alien Blues Band. So stand up, walk around, get the blood flowing again. We'll see you in about 10 minutes. And whatever you do, don't make eye contact with the Lazy Aliens.
Should offer no allure, but wherein c'est moi, I blush to disclose, I'm far too bold. The man in whom these qualities bloom, c'est moi, tis I. I've never strayed from all I believe, I'm blessed with an iron will. Had I been made the partner of Eve, we'd be in Eden still. C'est moi, the angels have chose to fight their battles below. And here I stand as pure as a prayer, exceptionally clean, with virtue to spare. The godliest man I know, c'est moi!
Left my heart in Buena Vista.
Notice I said Buena Vista, not Buena Vista. Buena Vista. Buena. I have a problem with people who say Buena Vista. And of course, you know, it makes more sense to say I come from Buena than does to say I come from Buena. But have you heard how people talk up there? Yeah, I'm leaving Buena this afternoon and I'm going through Hard and Paxi and Cannon City over to Puebla. But it's a beautiful town up there. You've got the Collegiate Peaks to the west. You know, you've got the green hay fields spreading out all over. You've got the bright prison lights lighting up the valley at night. So, all right, we've got a real treat for you now. We've got two ladies, their mother and daughter. I'm not going to tell you who's who. Here they are, Ruth Ann Hoffman and Linda Lofton.
Really bow their heads to
Thank you, ladies. Ruth Ann, did you say pry and a why? You're not from Beauty, are you? Or do you folks watch those game shows on TV? Boy, you want to raise your self-esteem, watch some of these game shows. We were watching The Wheel of Fortune the other night. And this guy gets on there and he says, Pat, I'd like to buy a vowel. I'd like a Q. And later on, he says, I'd like to solve the problem. This is more fun than a barrel of Vikings. And so, you know, we said, well, let's turn to Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? So we were watching that. And this guy wins the fastest finger question, and he gets into the hot seat, and Regis says to him, Regis Philbin, by the way, says to him, what's it like to be up in the hot seat? And the guy says, I better phone a friend. So they ask him the first question. Regis says, those things on the end of your hand, they are A, fingers, B, toes, C, knees, or D, elbows? And the guy says, I think I'm going to walk, Regis. So I think it was the wrong contestant. Okay, so you're probably asking, who's up next? We are going to give a special thanks to our sponsors and donors. Here they are, not necessarily in alphabetical order or order of importance. Thanks to every one of these people, Bongo Billy's, Dr. Bixby, Country Bounty, Home Bakery, Burmax, KSVB, KVRH, KCME, J&M Automotive, J&R Productions, DNC Auto Glass, D's Costume Shop, specializing in tuxedos for the well-dressed man, The Gourmet Chef, Marcia Gray, Linda Gunter, Grimo's Restaurant, Chaffee County Press, Dick Sherbarth of Chaffee County Fairgrounds, whose chairs you're sitting in right now, Mountain Male, Mountain Female, Mountain Home Window Coverings, Thomas W. Massey Jr., Tony Martinez, Slida Medical, Clear Advantage Glass, Community First, Collegiate Peaks, Kerry Hallett in Central Colorado Sound, whose microphones we're using even as we speak, Koenig Texaco, United Country, Pueblo Bank and Trust, First Presbyterian Church, Lewis Petroleum, Ye Olde Printing, Strawberry Door, Slida Motors, Knight Satellites and Custom Electronics, Sears Roebuck, Emma Schleicher, Valerie Hasselbrink, Susan Topping, whose lights we are basking in the radiance of, McDonald's, Home of the Golden Arches, Il Vicino's, The Windmill Restaurant, Walmart, always low prices, always Walmart, and Jerry Mathers as the Beaver. Okay, you're going to enjoy the next lady we have up. We were listening to her last night, and tears were flowing down our face, especially the alien guys. They had just got done playing, and then she got up, and you know, a little bit different tempo and type of music and all. And they're a bunch of tough guys, but they were weeping. I hate to give away the secret. Okay, let me introduce you to Brenda Heckel.
If there were no words, no way to speak, I would still hear you. If there were no tears, no way to feel inside, I'd still feel for you. And even if the sun refused to shine, even if romance ran out of rhyme, you would still have my heart until the end of time. You're all I need, my love, my Valentine. I've been waiting for all you give to me. You've opened my eyes and showed me how to love unselfishly. I've dreamed of this a thousand times before. In my heart I couldn't love you more. I will give you my heart until the end of time. You're all I need, my love, my Valentine. La 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 la. Even if the sun refused you would still have my heart until the end of time. You're all I need, my love, my Valentine. You're all I need, my love, my Valentine. Sometimes it blows your way, and until now, missed me somehow. And when I turned around, I saw you stand there. The sound of your voice, I had no choice. I used to have a wish, one day I'd feel like this. Now I know love exists, 'cause it's standing right next to me. Beneath the moon tonight, I see it in your eyes. No more false
Where's D? Somebody sewed the pocket of these pants shut. Okay. Well, she sounded great. You know, I think the I think your lazy aliens ought to somehow incorporate her into your band. I think she would add the, you know, I mean, you'd have to change your style dramatically, but okay. Boy, she reminds me of that gal that sang that song for Titanic. Remember that? That's once more you wash up on shore. You've heard that song. Okay, anyway. Have you seen the movie? What a blockbuster that movie was. And as I understand it, they're going to be making a sequel for it, and I am so excited about this. It's got the same character, this Rose girl, in it. Apparently she falls in love with a guy on the Lusitania. So we're looking forward to that. Okay, I want to remind you once more time about the donation box over by the beverage table, if you want to throw anything into that. And now, again, the people that need no introduction, but are doing it anyway, Rod, Frank, and Gene.
Continuing Brenda's theme of love, I'd like to say, love is where you find it.
Frank and Gene. Okay, we're beginning to wind down for the evening. We have one more act. I want to thank everybody for your donations tonight, for your participation, your sponsorship, just for being out here tonight. Our last group is a blues band. You guys like blues? I'm talking about blues where you're sitting in your room on a rainy day and it's cold and you've got a cold cup of coffee and you take your cigarette and you stub it out into that cold cup of coffee. Then you take a big sip and you just feel terrible. Well, these guys aren't like that. They're a lighthearted bunch. They're from here in Salida. I don't know where they came up with the name Lazy Aliens Blues Band. My gut feeling is they're actually Martians walking in our midst. And, you know, speaking of which, I understand Salida is a hotbed of alien activity. Am I the only one that thinks this? You know, I can't figure out why they land here. There are no jobs and gas prices are high. But the good point is they fit right in with the local population. Okay, so here they are, folks. The unmotivated extraterrestrials, I'm sorry, the lazy alien blues band.
Katie, the beautiful, she got the Katie, the beautiful. My baby called the Katie, she left the beautiful. That train pulled out, I swung on behind. The race about that haunted woman home. Baby Lord, great God Almighty, my baby tall. You know my baby long, great God Almighty, my baby, she's so tall. My baby, she long, my baby, she's so tall. She sleeps with her head out in the kitchen and them big feet in the house. Crazy about her, that haunted woman. Love that woman, she's so fine. Wish she'd come and see me sometime. She don't believe I love her, look at the hole I'm in. Don't believe I'm sinking, look at that ship I'm in.
Thank the horn section. These guys, you already heard them, and they're hot, man.
This is the Tower of Youth horn section, featuring Mike Daly on trumpet, Zach Timbrell on trumpet, Cam Davidson on alto sax, and Austin Butterfield on the awesome berry.
Thank you.
talk. The people say you're trying to quit the kid. Yeah, yeah. Come on, tell me what you did. You call it what you want. I call it messing with the kid. Well, tell me you love me. Tell me a lie. You know that I love you till the day I die. Yeah, yeah. Come on, tell me what you feel. You call it what you want. I call it messing with the kid. Let's mess with him one time. Everybody trying to put me down, yeah, yeah. Come on, tell me what you did. You call it what you want. I call it messing with the kid. Well, tell me you love me. Tell me a lie. You know that I love you till the day I die, yeah, yeah. Come on, tell me what you did. You call it what you want. I call it messing with the kid. Anybody want to mess with the kid? No? You don't want to mess with the kid.
Again, we want to thank the horn section over there.
Yeah. to play. Yes, I'm a tired man, ain't got time to play. I'm tired of messing with you every day. I tried to get some dinner, she won't do it every night. Well, I tried to get some breakfast, she won't do it every day. I come home to get my supper, I got to hear your TV play. Well, I'm a tired man, ain't got time to play. Yes, I'm a tired man, ain't got time to play. You keep this old mess up, woman, you've been working hard every day. Let's work on it. Yes, I'm a tired man, ain't got time to play. I'm tired of messing with you every day. Let's mess with them, Ernie. Messing with you every day.